El Pedro M. Cinco National High School.
This school is located on a land donated by the kind-hearted Cinco family. It was built by the residents of the community by putting together their meager resources so that their children could go to school.
Ernesto Ganador Tito Bong is an OFW working in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. His family owns a farm in his hometown in North Cotabato. And most of his workers' children study at the nearby El Pedro Cinco National High School. One of Tito Bong's dreams is to help these children in his town to finish schooling in a good school environment, without leaky roofs, uncemented floors, and collapsing walls. The school building is made from sawali and lipa, so that when heavy rains come pouring down, the teachers and the students all have to deal with the leaks and the muddy floors. Tito Bong shares,
"A student who is willing to learn will survive at all costs despite the hardships and obstacles that come by."
Now we have four classrooms for grades 7 to 10.
For grade 7 and grade 8 classrooms,
our math park.
Our grade 9 and grade 10 classrooms.
The principal's office.
A computer laboratory with 50 computers.
Makabayan Park.
Gulayan sa paaralan.
Our science garden.
In the Supreme Student Government Office.
Urabao Garden.
Grade 7 classroom.
Grade 8 classroom.
Grade 9 classroom.
Grade 10 classroom. Comfort rooms.
SBM assessment tool has four parts, leadership and governance. A network of leadership and governance guides the education system to achieve its shared vision, mission, and goals, making them responsive and relevant to the context of diverse environments. In place is a development plan developed by the stakeholders of the school and community. The school is organized by a clear structure and work arrangements that promote shared leadership and governance, and define the roles and responsibilities of the stakeholders.
Curriculum and instruction. The curriculum learning systems anchored in the community and learners' contexts and aspirations are collaboratively developed and continuously improved. The curriculum provides for the needs of all types of learners in the school community. The implemented curriculum is localized to make it more meaningful to the learners and applicable to life in the community.
Accountability and continuous improvement. A clear, transparent, inclusive, and responsive accountability system is in place, developed by the community, which monitors performance and acts appropriately in gaps and gains.
Roles and responsibilities of accountable persons and collective bodies are clearly defined and agreed upon the community stakeholders.
Management of resources. Resources are collectively and judiciously mobilized and managed with transparency, effectiveness, and efficiency. A regular dialogue for planning and resource programming that is accessible and inclusive, continuously engage stakeholders, and support implementation of community education plans.
Welcome and mabuhay!